I'd like to touch on some common beliefs within this tradition. I get that each culture is different, but there are shared themes among those who practice folk traditional witchcraft.